We did this song last year at the Tattoo. It's a song made famous by a very good friend of ours, a band called Runrig, who come from the Isle of Skye, which is way up the north of Scotland. They made this famous actually on the back to Loch Lomond on a sunny afternoon. Believe that. It was sunny for about 27 seconds, and then it pissed for 14 weeks.
Tag the hero, and I will tag the